The Transportation Agency of Monterey County and Caltrans are working to make improvements on Highway 1 here on the Central Coast. They're focusing on some stretches of roadway that are prone to dangerous accidents. Action News reporter Margot Dunphy is live in our Salinas newsroom with more.
Hi, Brittany. Well, there are several road improvement projects underway here on the Central Coast. Now, Caltrans is heading two of those on Highway 1. They're aimed at improving traffic flow, but also at helping to save lives.
I travel the road a lot, and I really am worrying about people like going over the edge.
The move is on to make dangerous sections of Highway 1 safer for drivers.
I think that when there's traffic buildup, that, you know, the potential's there for anybody, you know, even good drivers to go over the top.
In June, a serious crash on the highway in Aptos injured two people and clogged traffic for several hours. One of the cars involved went over a steep embankment and struck a tree.
I think people take it a little too fast. It's kind of like a straightaway right there, and they have a tendency to drive a little over the speed limit. And since that dip is there, it probably causes all kinds of problems.
Now Caltrans is set to put in more guardrails to help prevent similar accidents. Those improvements will run along Highway 1 between the State Park Drive and Rio Del Mar Boulevard exits.
For a small amount of outlay, you know, I think that it's really well worth it, and will make the road a lot safer.
Further south at Salinas Road, more construction underway in another high accident area. The new interchange is expected to make the busy intersection safer and reduce traffic delays along Highway 1.
I do know it gets really crowded and it gets rushed occasionally, mostly during peak times.
The multi-million dollar project is due for completion in 2012. Now the construction of that interchange is set to cause a major detour starting on Monday the 15th of August. Anyone traveling on Highway 1 southbound will not have access to Salinas Road. They will have to take a detour on Highway 129. Those traveling northbound on Highway 1 will have access. Brittany?
Good information. Thank you, Margo. We appreciate it.